Is that what it's suited for?
How long have you been out here? 5 months. Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's hard, but it's rewarding. Yeah. So I teach English and French and computer skills to the girls. It's kind of like supplementary courses for them.
Mm-hmm.
So for all levels, I've been at 3 of the houses. And I also recorded 150 of the girls' profiles that you just saw on the wall.
Wow.
So,
So you go to university after this in Marrakesh to study what?
English.
Very good. And what do you want to be?
What do you want to be?
Good writer.
Really?
Yes. What sort of things do you want to write?
Difficult.
Easy for you guys. That's very good. I do a lot of writing now.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.